Brother, looking so mean.
Look like he's carrying a can of gasoline.
Listen, brother, let me pull your coat. That's no way to have a black revolt.
See that brother across the street selling those Muhammad speaks? Go talk to him. Let him run it down. Don't try to burn up half the town. Uh-oh, here comes the man. And you standing here with that can in your hand.
Drop it, brother, like I asked you to. And let the brother run it down to you.
Sticks and stones and kerosene. Coke bottles filled with gasoline. Bricks and bats and bicycle chains. With tools like these, what could you possibly hope to gain?
Burning and looting and cries of black power, black power. All tight squad cried, soul brother will holler.
Brother, try and think like a wise man. How much black power can you hold in a can?
Hey, look at them marching peacefully over there. Led by Dr. King. They say Whitey shot him and fled the scene. Carmichael Brown McKissick, the late Dr. King. All these soul brothers claim to have the right thing.
Listen to me, brother, and try to understand that what the so-called Negro needs is a divine plan.
9,000 miles and 400 years from home. That's an awful long time for anybody to be gone.
Brother, do you realize that you are the maker and the owner of this earth, and it is that time in history for the American so-called Negro's rebirth.
Let us unite and get some land to call our own that we can live on long after Whitey is gone. Do you think we're shucking or running down some jive? Check Malachi in the Bible, 4th chapter, verses 4 and 5.
It says right there, brother, that in the very last days, Elijah would come to show the black man the way. Unite with me, black power it will be, and there will be no need to carry a can of gasoline.
Wait just a minute, brother. I know what you're gonna say. You're tired of religion in every way. But I'm not talking about preachers hollering about Jesus, Jesus, and a land on high that you can only get to after you die. I mean freedom, justice, and equality. True friendship, money, and the best of property. Not $50 million churches with solid gold steeples,
but businesses, hospitals, and schools to benefit all black people. Black power is in God's hand, not at the bottom of a gasoline can. The long hot summer started early this year with tanks and bombs and other combat gear. What chance do you have with that gasoline? Brother, Whitey will blow you right off the scene.
Black power has a beautiful sound, and I know you love it. So, why not join the originator of it?
A savior has been born to deliver us from this hell. You don't have to die or rot away in some jail. Hurry, black man, fly to your own. For if we unite behind the messenger, we can hurry on home. Because the time is here when we are catching pure hell. Now it has been prophesied that his number is counted.
That's right.
But it's not too late if you follow Messenger Muhammad.
That's right.
What more could you want than freedom, justice, and equality?
That's right.
after being raped and exploited and hung from a tree?
Right.
None but our Savior could come to this civilization and raise up a messenger to build a righteous nation. Instead of getting worked up on Sunday to hear Tom preach, visit Muhammad's mosque and hear Brother Minister teach. Now, being a Muslim, my flag always hangs high. The sun, moon, and stars that you see in the sky.
Follow the messenger, brother. His black power is divine. Run, fly to him, because you don't have much time.
See you in Muhammad's mosque.
Right, brother, see you around.
Salaam alaikum.